So this problem asks for the composition of vapor that's in phase equilibrium with a non-ideal liquid. And we're given that the mole fraction of one component, binary liquid, so X1 is 0.4 and X2 is 0.6. The saturation pressures are also given for the two components. 0.7 atmospheres and 0.2 atmospheres. And it says we're going to use the one parameter model for the liquid to get the activity coefficients. And so that model means that we can get the activity coefficients from this equation. The constant is 2, x2 squared, and then likewise for the log of gamma 2. So the log of gamma 1 is 2 times 0.6 squared, 0.72. And then likewise for the log of gamma 2, the same kind of calculation. This means if we take the exponential of these equations, gamma 1, 2.05, gamma 2, 1.38, so these solutions are clearly non-ideal. And once the composition of the vapor phase, so the easiest way is first to calculate the pressure. And the pressure for non-ideal modified Raoult's law consists of the partial pressures of the two components. We have all of these numbers. So if substitute in the numbers, we can calculate the total pressure. And so then we calculate the partial pressures, or the composition. Y1P is X1, gamma1, P1 sat. This is modified Raoult's law. Says that if you gas the in the gas phase equals the if you gas the in the liquid phase for a mixture for component 1. And so Y1 is X1 times gamma1 times P1 sat over total pressure, and Y1 is 0.78, which means Y2 is 0.22. And so it's asking us to calculate the vapor phase composition, and that's the mole fractions in the vapor phase.